Welcome to our journey of the breath. It's Friday, May 7th. It's actually my birthday. Nice to have a good group here, and it's Mother's Day weekend. So happy Mother's Day to all the moms out there. Thank you for everything. Today's session is going to be, it's our longer breath session to music. We're really working on just letting you experience the breath.
Yeah.
Our other classes, our stress class, our breathing for health class, those are more what you can think of as grounding patterns, more everyday breathing. Today is somewhat transformational. We're ramping you up, ramping you down, using a host of different techniques, some fast patterns, some slow patterns, some longer breath holds. So you could experience a host of sensations during these sessions. You might get tingly. You might get a lot of lightheaded. It might stress you out during some portions of it. So I want you to just go to your capacity. This is about your journey and about getting a little bit outside of your comfort zone. So if you begin to not like those sensations, it becomes too much, just slow it down, resume normal breathing in through the nose, out through the nose, and your body will adjust back to that normal feeling after your blood gases begin to equalize out. So as we start this session, I want you just to find a nice comfortable space. I prefer to do these lying down. Allows you to get a little bit of better access to your diaphragm. If you're sitting up, I want you just to sit up nice and tall with your shoulders back and down and just your head lifted up into the air. Now I want you guys to begin to breathe in through your nose and out through your nose. As we begin connecting to your breath, noticing how the breath feels. Noticing if you feel it in the belly, in the chest, if it's fast or slow. Noticing if you're holding any tension in your body. Can you relax your shoulders, your neck? Just breathing in through the nose and out. Why don't you take a big full breath in and just sigh it out. Another breath in and sigh it out. One more in and Now I want you to breathe in slowly for 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pause, and out for 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pause, in for 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pause, and out for 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pause. Continue that on your own. In for 7, pause, and out for 7. Help slow the breath down. I want you to use the ocean breath, creating slight tension in the back of your throat, just like you're fogging up a mirror. shutting your mouth, thinking that. And as you're doing this, I just want you to think of something you can be truly grateful for. Think of a deep sense of love in your heart as you breathe in through the nose and out. Slowly in, slowly out, making sure to expand the belly as you breathe in, and just letting it naturally fall as you breathe out. In through the nose, and out. Cultivating love in your heart. Each breath in, it gets stronger. With each breath out, send it out to the world, maybe picking one person who might need it right now. Slowly in and slowly out. Just going to do a few more breaths like this, and we're going to begin to pick it up. We're going to begin moving on to power breaths. We're going with deep breath in through the nose and out as we start. So. Big full breath in and then force it out. Really expanding the belly as we breathe in and then forcing that air out. Nice cyclical breath in through the nose and out. You think about driving this with the belly and diaphragm, just letting that breath pull through the nose, passing through the nose. The breath is driven with that diaphragm. In the nose and out. Keep going. Five, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Big breath in and hold. Relax the face and jaw. Exhale and hold. Breathe in and hold. Breathe out and hold. Then we're going in through the nose and out of the mouth. Powerful breath. Don't be afraid to let the voice, the breath speak. Let it have a voice. These are strong, powerful breaths. Don't be passive with it. In through the nose and out of the mouth. Like you're driving that breath all the way down to your feet. Just using that belly, expanding the belly. Keep the back straight. In through the nose and out of the mouth. Slow it down if you need to. Keep that pattern in the nose and out. Forceful on the in and forceful on the out. You might start feeling some of those tingling sensations as we do this. Stay with it. 10 more seconds. Three, two, one. Exhale. And hold. Holding on the exhale. Relax the shoulders. Relax the neck. Relax your hands. Feel the sensations running through your body. Keep holding. Brain might be telling you you need to breathe. Stay with this. Okay, plenty of air. Almost. Breathe. 2, 1, breath in through the nose, and hold. And let it go. And we're going into the nose, and on the exhale. More open mouth, driving it with the back of your throat. Keep going with this. In through the nose, high that exhale out. Slow it back down a little bit after this. Keep going. Almost there. Three, two, one. Take a breath in and hold. evolving. Take a breath in through the nose and hold. And we're just going to hiss this exhale out through our teeth. The nose for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. And let's hiss it out for 8. Three, two, one, hold for 3, 2, and for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, fix it out for your teeth for 8. Three, one, and hold for 3, 2, 1. And for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly out for 8. And hold. And for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold for 5. Slowly out for 8. And hold 3, 2, 1. And for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Slowly out for 8. 3, 2, 1. Hold. And for 5, 3, 2, 1, and hold. Hold just a little bit longer. And hold. Now just take a few breaths in through the nose and out. Nice, comfortable breaths. Next, we're going to begin to pulse our exhales. So I just want you to force the air out of your nose and just let it just rebound in naturally. It sounds like this. Activating the core, squeezing that belly button in towards your spine as you force that air out and just let it come back in. Active exhale, passive inhale. Faster, as slow as you need to. I want you to get that belly moving, let that belly force the air out, and then just let it come back in. Keep going. Take a big breath in and hold. So you just purse your lips together and just slowly blow it out. Just going into another round, pulsing those exhales. Getting that low belly movement, squeezing that belly button in towards the spine. Force that exhale out, just let it come back in. Just like throwing a tennis ball off a wall, just throwing it out, letting it come back to you. Just letting the breath fill the lungs nice and passively, just on its own. No need to pull it in. Force that air out, just let it come back in. Now take a big breath in. Fill the belly, fill the ribs. And hold. Let's purse those lips together and just blow it out. Split our inhale up into three parts. I want you to first inhale to the low belly, inhale into the ribs, inhale all the way up into the chest, and hold. Can you relax into this breath hold? Little ribs expanded, maybe your low back pressing into your floor, your mat, your chair. Think of all of the tension. And let's hum this exhale out. Just inhale up into three parts. First breathing into the low belly, into the ribs. Last little bit up into the chest, and holding it. Where this triggers alarm bells, CO2 builds up in your system. You're in control, you've got this. Just let go of any tension you're holding. Just there. And hum this exhale out. I want you to slow up all the way, just continuously, the belly, the ribs, the last little bit up into the chest, suck in a little bit more on top, just like you're packing it down, really expand those ribs and hold. We're going to split the exhale up into three parts. Let out a third, third, and then let it all go. Slowly inhaling one more time, going all the way up. Belly,
ribs, up into the chest, and just pack in a little bit more on top. You're packing all that air down, getting as much in as you can, and holding at the top. All of your attention. Now we're going to let out a third, third, and then let it all go. Take a few breaths in the nose and out. Start picking it back up here. You can go into fire breathing, rapid breaths in and out of the nose, equal in, equal out. Sounds like this. Once you move in that diaphragm, that mid-belly region, push, pull, push, pull, push, pull, in, out. Your diaphragm is just like a piston, it's pulling that air in and then it's pushing it out. Keep going with us, really ramping up the system. Start bringing some heat, you might start feeling some temperature changes. Keep that belly moving, keep it active. Might start feeling a little cramping in your diaphragm. We're really working those muscles here. If you need to slow it down a little bit. We're almost there. 15 more seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Take a big breath in and hold. Now I want you to start squeezing all your muscles. Really engage all your muscles. Keep them contracting, like you're squeezing all that oxygen deep down into your tissues. Keep squeezing, keep squeezing, keep squeezing, and let it go. Now we're going to power breaths in through the mouth and out. Really pull that breath deep down into your belly and forcing that air out. In, out. Focus on expanding that belly first. Goes into the belly, then the ribs, then the chest, then you force that air out. Belly, ribs, chest, force that air out. In through the mouth and out. Keep going with this. Stay with it, we're almost there. Three, two, one, exhale, and hold. I start feeling really tingly right now. It's all okay, it's all natural. So we're increasing length of these folds, encourage you to stay with it as long as you can, pushing past those initial urges to breathe. Have more air than you think you have. Relax the face and jaw. Ten more seconds. Take a breath into the nose and hold. And just let it go out of the mouth. This time we're taking big full inhales through the mouth. And just letting the breath go. Not really forcing the exhale out. Just letting it go. Pull in. And let it go. I want you to visualize a light deep in your belly. Each breath, it gets stronger. You can make it your favorite color. Just let it envelop your body. Keeping you safe. In through the mouth and out. Big, full, deep breath in and let it go. Big, full breath in and let it go. In and out. Keep going. Almost there. Three, two, one. Exhale. And hold. That space between your eyes, your forehead. Let go of any tension in your jaw. Relax your hands deep. Feel the sensations in your body. Visualize that light running through your body. You have plenty of air. Keep holding. Keep holding. Your brain's probably telling you to breathe. Almost there. Can you give me 10 more seconds? Into the nose and hold. And let it go. One more round, big deep breath in the mouth. And just let the exhale fall out. I'm visualizing that light as a wave just coming up over your body as you breathe in and then just going back out as you breathe out. your belly, your ribs, all the way up into your head, and then let it go. In and out. Keep going. Keep going. Might be really tingly right now. Face, hands. Almost there. A few more breaths. Exhale. And hold. I want you to just let go into this breath hold. Allow it to take you on a deep meditative state. Just bringing your attention to that spot right in the center of your eyes. See those colors and shapes bouncing around. Might see nothing. Let go of all the tension in your body. Keep holding. Point, you need to breathe. Take a breath in through the nose. Hold for 15 seconds and then just breathe. Can you push past those initial triggers and alarm bells? Keep holding. Your brain's telling you need to breathe. Stay with us. And you give me 15 more seconds. 10. 5. 3. 2. 1. And through the nose. And hold. On this exhale, but I'll just slowly in for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. On the exhale out for 10. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. In for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The exhale out, 10, 9, 8. Three, two, one, and pause. In for five, four, three, two, one. Slowly humming it out for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1. Just continue repeating that on your own, just a few more breaths. Now, letting that breath go back naturally into the body. Noticing how it feels to feel different than we first began. Notice how your body feels, how your mind feels. You can begin rolling out your wrists and ankles. Taking a big stretch overhead. And you can open your eyes whenever you're ready. How y'all feel?
More relaxed.
Good.
You put the dogs to sleep.
I wish I could do that to my dogs.
I know.
Good deal. Well, I'm glad y'all enjoyed it. As said, that, you know, that's just a bunch of different patterns, really showing you what you can do with your breath, ramping the system up and down, working on that parasympathetic side, the sympathetic side, stress inducing, creating a little work for the respiratory system as well. So if you've never done this, you might really start feeling some cramping during those faster paced patterns. It's very common. And as you do more of this, your capacity will expand. And it's all about just pushing yourself a little bit further and kind of get a little bit deeper than you did before, and growing, and so it's all on your own journey. That's what this Friday is all about. And we can dive deeper into everything else on Monday and Wednesdays. Just thank all of y'all for coming today. It's great to see everybody. And I hope everyone has a good weekend. Does anybody have any questions or anything?
Wondered where Matt went. He snuck out.
He had a meeting he said he had to get to.
Okay.
Hey, Lorraine. Hold on, you're on mute. Let me
unmute. Okay, sorry about that. I was just curious, like, how long are some of those holds?
Okay, I meant to tell you that. If you made it all the way through the last one, it was 2.5 minutes.
No, I did not make it all the way through the last one.
Most of them, we kind of start short and then build. And okay. You're able to hold so long because there's in those faster patterns, you're blowing off a lot of carbon dioxide. So that carbon dioxide is the trigger to breathe. So we're blowing that off, and that allows you to hold longer than you would normally be able to. So okay. We started out, you know, some shorter holds, 15-ish seconds. Towards the end, we were doing a minute
and a half-ish area, up to in that final one was 2.5 minutes.
2.5, okay. Good, now that just gives me some signposts.
Yeah, they're, you know, kind of first doing this, it's, they're a lot longer than you expect. So, you know, all these will go into a lot longer patterns like that, where, you know, you're gonna push in the system with those faster paced breathing and allowing you there. So they're kind of can become almost like a deep meditative state. And you notice how when you first start into them, you feel very relaxed as the CO2 begins to build, everything starts to kind of panic stress a little bit. And it's learning when you first start getting those sensations, you can go a little bit further than you expect. Right. And just kind of working and building on your own.
Really good. Thanks for that explanation.
You're welcome. Thank you for coming.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Rest of thank you. Thank you. And happy Mother's Day to everyone.
Happy Mother's Day.
Y'all have a great weekend, and hope to see y'all next week.
Roll Tide.
Always. See y'all later. Have a good one. Bye.